Alright, so this is a little fun drill that I like to work on for you downstairs. So it's a great little drill. You can work with a partner or by yourself. If you're working by yourself, just make sure you dress your bob or your bag with a coat or with a hoodie. So the drill is pretty much based off of being preemption or blitzing, attaching, flanking, striking, snatching, and then repositioning yourself. I know it sounds like a lot, but it's very, very easy. So for this position here, we're going to work it to the left and we're going to work it to the right. So I'm going to go ahead and show you very slow what I'm doing. Now this position here, where you're going to go ahead and do some kind of brain interaction by asking a question, you know, and trying to trigger the brain response before you strike, that's fine. If you're a silent type who really doesn't say too much, but pretty much acts on the loud mouth, and that's fine too. All you're looking to do is always remember you're looking to hit first. So from this position here, I'm always going to remember two things. One, I always keep my hands on the inside of his, and two, I always keep my hands above his. So from this position here, I'm going to blitz in. As soon as I blitz in, I'm going to attach, and I'm going to flank. From here, I'm going to throw two heavy elbows. Now, when I'm throwing the elbows, look at my hips. I'm always using maximum body weight by rotating my hips when I throw these shots. From here, I'm going to throw a knee, snatch, and I'm going to pivot. Now, let's put my left leg first, in a boxing position. So from here, I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to bridge forward, flank again, throw those elbows, knee, snatch down. And look what position this puts me all over again. I'm right back into that conversation stance, which now allows me to work to the right. So I'm going to do the same thing about this conversation stance. I'm going to strike, flank, two elbows, knee. Now watch, I'm going to pivot, now putting my right leg forward. Now allows me to blitz here, flank again, strike, knee, and move around. And once again, we're back in that conversation stance. So you can see how you work in the conversation stance and the boxing guard, but using the exact same tools. So, in a little faster paced motion, it would be. Pivot, flank, try it out.